but she'll take what she gets, and bound to the fire of her vengeful desire.